An infinitely long conductor PQR is bent to form a right angle as shown in figure. A current I flows through PQR. The magnetic field due to this current at the point M is H1. Now another infinitely long straight conductor QS is connected at Q, so that current is I by 2 in QR as well as in QS. The current in PQ remaining unchanged. The magnetic field at M is now H2. The ratio H1 divided by H2 is given by. Now first we have to calculate H1, that is the magnetic field due to PQR at M. Now this will be equal to HPQ plus HQR. Now this is equal to HPQ. So for this semi-infinite length PQ, this is equal to mu 0 I divided by 4 pi R. R is the distance QM plus the magnetic field due to QR. Now for the QR, the magnetic field at M is 0. So this is equal to mu 0 I by 4 pi R. Now calculate H2, that is the magnetic field due to PQ, HPQ plus HQR plus HQS. Now the current is same in PQ, so the magnetic field is again mu 0 I divided by 4 pi R. And the current now in the branch QR is I by 2, but again the magnetic field due to QR is 0, and the magnetic field at M due to QS of current I by 2 is mu 0 I by 2 divided by 4 pi R. Now this is equal to mu 0 I by 4 pi R to 1 plus half, that is 3 by 2 mu 0 I divided by 4 pi R. Now calculate H1 by H2. So H1 by H2. So mu 0 I by 4 pi R cancels, and this is equal to 1 by 3 by 2. So this is 2 by 3. So C is the correct answer.